just taking their dead time now, moving it on. Little swing at it near the blue line, and Kessel couldn't pick it up. Cole took the pass and then lost it. And the scrap started. There's center ice. Prust of the Canadiens.
Fraser for
Mark
Toronto.
Fraser for the Maple Leafs. They're both getting swings in there. Fraser landed a couple of late. Prust trying to come back, but he's not doing it. Fraser is doing it. What did Grape say? Am I going to push this white team around? Blue and white? Sure doesn't look like it here. Prust is a tough customer. And Fraser is swinging away. The linesmen are staying back. Now I think they're getting in and they're talking to each other. And a good one.
Well, this is why they brought in Brandon Prust from the New York Rangers. He's a heart and soul kind of guy. He knows that his team's not doing very well in this game, and he's got to try and turn momentum if he can, and this is one of the ways that he does it. He's not known for a scorer, of course, but he has to add some enthusiasm to this lineup.
Hey, no love lost between these.